makes me crazy. I dream about our babies, gazing them days and contagious. You're my baby. We know each other like the back of our hands. Understand, there's no mistake, and I'm taking this. You're my baby. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl Asia,
and it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building,
back in effect. Back like we never left. Family, y'all go ahead and come on into the building. We appreciate y'all as y'all continue on this journey with us in regards to our musical journey. We're going to be tapping back in with the journey. I feel like we're about to jump into the 80s right now, babe.
Yeah.
So we're about to jump into Journey. This is actually a highly requested one from Journey. It's called Separate Ways. They might be going their separate ways. Yeah. But yeah, we're about to tap in. We've done a lot of Journey. We did a lot for Journey too.
Mm-hmm.
And had some remarkable music. So hey, we're going to continue on with this journey with Journey.
Yeah. So make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, join the family.
Absolutely.
And let's go ahead and get into this video, y'all.
Time to tap in, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah.
Get past the way that he just sings song after song after song, and it's just like his voice is just that penetrable in regards to like just the music. Like, you can't do nothing but just really like feel the emotion of what he sings, you
absolutely
know?
Yeah.
even if it's not something that he personally went through, and you still feel like it's like a personal account when he sings it, you know?
Yeah,
what I'm saying,
separate ways.
If that makes any sense,
I feel like, you know? He's talking about like a breakup, because he's talking about when your heart is in two, like, you know, and at the end, like, you still go your separate ways, and it sounds like this is over like some type of like breakup, you know what I mean? Like
going your separate ways. Two lovers going their separate ways.
Yeah.
Even have having some type of tumultuous relationship,
mm.
and going their separate ways, or kind of like, in a sense, like wanting to go their separate ways but can't. Based on that connection that they have, that it's just too hard to just break away from each other.
I feel like that's the case even when you, like, when you have a relationship and it's two people that actually do have broken hearts, but they can't seem to let each other go.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like that type of situation. Mm-hmm. Even though y'all have hurt each other, you know, it came across, whatever the situation might be, but both of y'all are hurt. You know what I mean? But then it's like, you don't want to let each other go. But the best thing to do is really to let each other go. You know what I mean? But it sucks.
And when you have to go your separate ways, it does, you know what I mean? That is heartbreak.
Exactly. If it comes back around, then it was true love. You know what I'm saying?
I think we both wrong on this. You know what I think he's talking about? I think he's talking about like a man and a woman actually being in some type of relationship, and he's basically saying like, if he ever hurts you, if he ever deserts you, like, just know that I still love you. Like I truly love you. Like, you know, to basically say what true love is, and that I think that's what he's talking about. Like, yeah, loving somebody that is in a relationship with somebody else. And basically singing to that person, telling them, like, if he ever hurts you, if he ever deserts you, just know that, you know, you deserve basically something better. Mm-hmm. And just know that I will always love you. So basically, it's like, let me put that thought into your head, girl, just in case you want to leave.
Exactly.
I love you.
Yeah, and that's kind of what, like what you're saying, touching on in regards to, like, I guess someone hurting that particular person, whether it's, like, emotionally, physically, spiritually. Him saying, you know, go your separate ways and I'll still be here for you.
Right.
I kind of caught that towards the end, too, as he said that, too. Something in regards to the things that bind us, break the things that bind you. He said, tonight will find you, or something like that, in regards to that. But I did kind of catch that, too, in regards to the separate ways. I thought at first he was really singing a song in regards to him and his love going separate ways. But really, it's about him really, like you said, being like that ear, that person in your ear saying, hey, I'm still over here.
Yeah.
If something goes wrong.
When y'all go y'all separate ways.
If it goes awry, if y'all go y'all separate ways, you just know that over here is where true love is.
Right. That's basically, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
okay.
Exactly.
Okay. Yeah, I mean, like I said, Journey, you know, Steve, they have like a special way of just like putting like certain types of messages in songs. And like I said, just the way that he sings these particular songs, like you just feel it from the beginning. Even from the beginning when he first started singing, I'm just like, yeah, I enjoy it. And again, with Journey, I've never heard a bad song that Journey have done.
No.
Every song that we've done from Journey has been a great song.
Every single
even
one.
Even in our live, we did a multitude of songs.
Yeah.
You know, just kind of going down their discography.
Yeah.
And they were really great.
Yeah, they were. They were. So I enjoyed this. The music part of it, too, was really nice as well. It's just great music. I actually really enjoy listening to Journey. I have no qualms with them whatsoever. I actually, you know, just press play. Okay?
Yeah. Trying to tell you,
Steve Perry singing, just
beautiful
sing.
Voice, generational talent.
Yeah,
you know what I mean.
Yeah, so if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you, and we're gonna see y'all in the next video.
Peace and blessings, y'all.
Yeah, bye.